super.
Yesterday it was exactly 50 years that Austria and China established diplomatic relations. From the beginning, culture played an important part in the relationship. Already in 1973, the Vienna Philharmonic Orchestra performed symphonies of Mozart and Beethoven in Beijing and Shanghai with Claudia Bardo as conductor. Relations between Austria and China have deepened and strengthened in the past 50 years in all fields: politics, trade, science and technology, culture, winter sports and people-to-people contacts. During the state visit of Austrian President Alexander van der Bellen in 2018, both countries established a friendly strategic partnership. It was the first time that an Austrian Chancellor accompanied the President on a state visit. This shows the importance Austria attaches to its relations with China.
中国连续五年成为澳大利亚的十大贸易伙伴之一。去年以来，面对突如其来的新冠肺炎疫情，那么应该说中国同胞地利，精诚团结守望相助，共克时间。昨天，习近平主席、李克强总理就中澳建交50周年分别同范德贝伦总统、库尔茨总互致贺电。 两国领导人一致同意，愿与两国建交50周年为契机，推动中澳友好战略伙伴关系不断向前发展。
Thank you so much for coming.
Thank you.
So much for coming.
Thank you for the invitation.
Thank you. I hope you enjoyed it.
Happy birthday.
Thank you so much for coming.